I'm here now with Nia teacher Simone from south of Germany, and I have asked her to share with us what she loves about taking the green belt online.
So yeah, actually it's my second green belt, and I started teaching after my first one. So now I started to teach online, and that was a fabulous decision, actually, because I'm able to really bite into something and give it in my lesson, in my online Zoom class, and that's really good.
All right, so you're finding that the Greenbelt tools helps you be a better Nia online teacher.
Yes, definitely.
Yeah, amazing. That's, you know, was a missing piece, and of course, yeah. I train you with the goal of having you as a teacher in real with people, but also for this new format to have that confidence and knowledge. Yeah.
Yeah, and to leave my comfort zone while teaching.
Very, very good. And as an experienced teacher, when you realized, oh my God, I have to go online, and then you came to terms with, okay, I have to do it. And then you made the choice, okay, I need the green belt one more time to have more tools in order to be present on camera and having nobody around me and queuing. Is there any anecdotal or piece from you, Simone, that you can share?
Yeah, first I was totally confused with this technical stuff, and my first lesson was terrible. I was really embryonic. But from time to time, I was able to get more, getting more confident, and being able to serve a better class. So, yeah, I'm learning.
That's fantastic. Well, I'm so glad you chose the green belt, which is made for teaching Nia, but also for students of white belt who wants to go deeper. And of course, now it is also including all of the tips and tricks that we need to be sharing Nia online. So I thank you, and I look forward to seeing you on our lesson this week.
Yeah, thank you.
Bye.